All right, we're going to go to Alabama postseason 7A. Great matchup in the playoffs in this state. Nationally ranked at 43, Hewitt-Trussville up against number 6 in the nation, Thompson. This one goes down Friday night. This is win or go home time. Zach, what do you see in this game?
This is a huge matchup, man. I'm sorry, Hoover. I know y'all going to get mad at me for saying this, but I believe that the winner of this game on Friday night is going to win the 7A state title in Alabama. That's how much I think of these two programs. You look at number 6, Thompson. You know, this is a team that won it all last year, and they might be even more talented this year. They're loaded on defense. Jeremiah Alexander, recent decommit from Alabama, is one of the best linebackers in the entire country, regardless of class, and he's the number one overall prospect in the state of Alabama in the class of 2022. But you flip things over to the other side of the ball. I love what Connor Harrell's doing at the quarterback position for Thompson. He's keeping that, you know, strong quarterback play going. You know, they had Sawyer Pate last year, Talia Tungavailoa before that, and he is really having a big-time junior campaign this year, and he's starting to land some D1 offers from some major FBS programs too. And you know, you look at Hewitt-Trussville, you know, they played Thompson earlier this year on ESPN. It was a close game early on, and then Thompson kind of pulled away. I expect a closer game this time around, and one of the main reasons why is because of Armani Goodwin at running back. He's one of the best running backs in the country, and if he can go for over 200 plus, there's a chance Hewitt-Trussville could pull the upset here.
Those are four huge matchups on Friday night this week, including a state title on the line in Division I in the state of Ohio. All right, that is Zach Poff. I'm Steve Montoya. This is Max Preps and CBS Sports HQ.